The Human Brain by Nathan Graham and Jared Shaw.
Every animal you can think of, mammals, birds, reptiles, fish, amphibians, has a brain, but the human brain is unique. It gives us the power to think, plan, speak, image. It is truly an amazing organ. The brain performs an incredible number of tasks. It controls body temperature, blood pressure, heart rate and breathing. It accepts a flood of information about the world around you from your various senses, seeing, hearing, smelling, tasting, touching. It handles physical motion when walking, talking, standing or sitting. It lets you think, dream, reason and experience emotions.
Brain damage, or BI, is the destruction or degeneration of brain cells. BI occurs due to a wide range of internal and external factors. A common category is traumatic brain injury, TBI, caused by physical trauma. Effects of BI often cause impairment or disability, which can vary greatly.
FMRI, functional magnetic reconnaissance imaging, using FMRI.
During the first 3 weeks of development, the human embryo's ectoderm forms a thickened strip called the neuroplate. The neuroplate then folds and closes to form the neurotube. The tube flexes as it grows, forming the crescent-shaped cerebral hemisphere at the head and the cerebellum and points towards the tail.
The brain of the human embryo. Brain of the human embryo at 4.5 weeks, showing the interior of forebrain.
The brain, the cerebrum, the cell, the cerebellum, and the brainstem. The frontal lobe makes you control impulses, control judgments, your language, production, memory, planning, and so much more.
The parietal lobe basically receives sensory inputs from touch and body movements.
The occipital lobe controls visual perception, differences between your colours, and processes movement.
The temporal lobe regulates memory, emotions, hearing, language, and learning.
The brainstem is the lower part of the brain, below the cerebrum and in front of the cerebellum. The stem connects the brain to the spinal column, which runs down the neck and back. The stem sends signals down your body to help you live.
Cerebellum.
It's like a tongue twister.